Alright, good morning guys. Welcome back to another video. Always start my day off with a freaking ghost. Sometimes I have energy drinks. I'm a caffeine addict. Drinking this and then I'm gonna go hit my fasted cardio. I've been walking outside lately in the mornings because it really feels so much better than like walking on a treadmill, because I have a treadmill that I used to walk on in the winter. I'm gonna go walk, get a tan, my cardio in, and then we will eat the first meal of the day. I woke up late today because my body has not been feeling very good in the gym or even outside the gym. Like, my numbers feel like they haven't gone up as far as like weight, and my body does not feel very good. Just gotta get more sleep. And I'm gonna be taking a week off of lifting in a couple weeks because I'm gonna be in Arizona. So that'll be good for my body, for my mental health, honestly, because I've been struggling a little bit. It is what it is. So, gonna drink this while I do my cardio, and then I'll catch you guys in a second. All right, so I finally caved in and I bought a monitor for my camera. This thing is a 6-inch monitor. Like, it's fucking huge. You guys probably seen it in the beginning of this video, but it's a big monitor, and it's just really what it is. It's gonna help me like be able to see the picture better, like see the video, so I can actually like make sure I'm in focus. I can see like the exposure and everything, make sure everything's like dialed in. It's pretty much just like, just get the precise details of all the video, just make it look way better. I'm only probably only gonna use it. Look how big the battery is, yo. Like, that shit's insane. I'm probably gonna use it just for the workout stuff, and then maybe some of the night, like, when I'm outside filming. But like, if I had to vlog with it, bro, it's so fucking heavy, there's no way I could vlog with it. Lately, I've been wanting, if you guys are an OG of the channel, you remember I used to run, and when I used to run, I was like shredded as fuck, but I wasn't putting on any size. I loved running, but like, I always had like knee problems and shit, and like, I don't know, I miss running. And I want to get back into it, but I also don't want to like have to worry about like having to eat like triple when I can't even like keep up right now. But we're trying to get big. That's what this channel is kind of going towards, because I'm trying to get fucking swole. But yeah. All right, we're gonna make food. So for me, what I've found when trying to put on mass is that like chicken is not gonna be my main protein source, because I have to eat a lot of chicken to be able to get enough calories from chicken to gain weight, right? So beef's been my main source of protein. It's what I eat like 3 times a day. Yeah, so rice. This is local beef, so this isn't even like 93.7 or anything. This is straight off from the fucking farm down the road. So we're gonna eat this because it's probably a lot better for you than the store-bought stuff. Everything in American stores is like very processed, and they throw in a bunch of preservatives and chemicals and whatnot to make it last longer. So nothing is really that good for you. So trying to be more like conscious of that is like something I've been focusing on, and trying to like lower my caffeine intake with like energy drinks and stuff. Being more health conscious, I guess. I'm taking beef liver now, so that's gonna help. Things that are like healthy, quote unquote, aren't always like healthy. The chemicals and the preservatives they put in them, they're not always good for you. And America's like one of the worst for that, because all they care about is just the money, right? So they're gonna put whatever they can into it to save money. So this is the meal we got.
Beef and rice,
and then we're gonna do some sugar-free barbecue sauce. Kate, get her hair done. Tell her how good it looks. We're gonna go to the bank right now, because I gotta put some cash in the bank, but. And then I will probably catch you guys when we get ready to go to the gym. We got back workout tonight, we got deads, we got back. I have a new split, I'll talk about that in a little bit too. So I'm learning a new editing software right now, because I'm so sick of the one I've been using, which is Premiere Pro. So if you guys do use Premiere Pro, you know how like shitty it is and how much it crashes and just nonstop problems with it. So I'm learning DaVinci, which is a brand new editing software pretty much. Hopefully I can learn it within the next like week, because it's gonna take me like, there's a lot of cool shit you can do with it, like way more you can do with it, as far as like cooler features, AI features. It'll elevate my videos. I'm gonna try and learn it, but like, it looks pretty clean compared to like my other, compared to Premiere Pro. Like, there's a lot more tabs to do stuff on, but it's just very like difficult going from a different software, so.
We'll be right back.
So we're at the gym. I was gonna talk to you guys about my new split because I can't seem to recover from workouts very well. So I'm changing my split up. So now it's gonna be legs first. I'm not sure. Sometimes it'll be chest, shoulders first, or it's legs. We'll see. It'd be legs, chest, shoulders, back all by itself, just because like I do deadlift on back days once a week. So I wanna deadlift and be focused on that. So then it's just focused on back, because back takes so much energy out of me. And then I go to hit biceps and my biceps are already fatigued. So I've been watching a lot of Sam Sulek. You guys probably know who that is. He's like he's very trending right now on the in the fitness industry. He's like the next like Rich Piana, I guess, is what they're saying. But so I watch a lot of him, and he talks about how like he hits just one muscle group a lot of the times, because especially with back, because he doesn't want to hit biceps because he's too fatigued to hit biceps, right? Your biceps are already been working through all the rowing movements, pull downs, whatever. So back by itself. And then we'll do an arm day after that, because arms are a weak point of mine, as you guys know. Throw in shoulders, a little bit of shoulders on that arm day also. Either rest or, and that'll be the new split. We'll run that for a month. Should feel a lot better, honestly. Splitting it up a little bit more. This way I can split it up and then I have an arm day by itself, which is much needed. Looking forward to the split. So we're gonna get in there, hit some back. See you guys in there.
Place for me in this man's soul, not because of what I may receive, but for something of worth I may have for him.
All right, so we have this meal prep turkey and rice to eat right now. We're back from the gym, obviously. Had a really good workout. Intensity was high, felt good. Pump was actually insane, bro. I've been taking the Alphaline pump powder, and I swear, dude, it's like the pump you get from it is actually insane. You have to drink enough water with it, though. If you don't, you're not gonna feel it. So I make sure my HeLa mix is like full. Yeah, workout was good, pump was amazing. Tomorrow we have arms, so that'll be really nice, but we're gonna eat this food, and I'm gonna end the video there because I'm gonna start editing this for you guys and I wanna get it out this weekend. I love you guys. Appreciate every single one of y'all. Last video did really well, so I appreciate y'all for running that up.
Make sure to subscribe. I get 10K by the end of this year. I know we can do it. So yeah, subscribe. Appreciate y'all. See you guys in the next video.